be quiet. I got you. 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 I got you.
Hey, you ready? Pipe light.
Pipe light. Melo.
Coming live from Bronson, Arkansas. Everybody in the CRT know me as Melo. Real bitch, true bitch. Let me tell you about these haters. Wanna be tissipators. Let me talk about these deadbeat ass baby daddies that wanna be men and their ass look like pussies. When you, whenever you get through.
Hold on, Mello.
I quit, cause y'all want me to keep it real. Don't put me on the phone.
No.
Y'all said don't call no name, but I'm keeping it real. But you don't want anyone. I didn't have that to use that type of shit, and I'm about to take my confession.
Hold on. Okay.
Alright.
Go ahead.
See, you fucking me up.
Say what you feel and mean what you say.
I say what I say and I say it again.
But anyway, you know all that don't be hollering about.
Me, y'all know me. Truly blessed. Man locked up 6 months, gave me a car. Truly blessed. Anyway, back to these niggas in the CRT.
It's paper life now.
We hate ass bitches. I'm a paper chaser, but I ain't no paper motherfucker, but I'm a paper chaser because my paper don't stay stacked.
I can't spend no paper motherfucker when my money don't stay stacked long. Oh, well.
See, I can't make it with chicken.
Come on, you
man, you just ain't gonna make it. I need another motherfucking escort or something.
What you gonna escort?
I got to do something. My interview ain't right.
Yeah, I know your interview ain't right.
Cause you just ain't gonna let me do it.
Right.
Cause you just won't let me do me.
You're not gonna know. No.
I'm gonna tell y'all everybody been fucking across and been coming to Jacksonville and sneaking to get in this pussy.
Tell him.
He said don't call him.
Hey, Kay.
He said don't call him.
Paper Live TV, man. Here we go.
I'm out the way. You done. No, put the cat, take what the fuck on you.
Shouldn't even be in here.
They said what she said. Okay, my bad.
Anyway, back to Melo. Crisis.
You know,
I'm a crisis confession and everything. Y'all, I don't live here anymore. Still doing me. Y'all niggas are still coming up to the Jacksonville. They do it better. They spend the night in Jacksonville. I'll be whatever you want me to be. They say can't nothing be a hoe but a married woman. I am married. So these are my confession.
You's a married whore.
I ain't no motherfucking whore. If you get in this pussy, you got to give me something. I ain't telling you pay me right then and there. But when I call you up, you need to have something.
I ain't got to pay you right
then. Whore.
Nah. Baby, we put on layaway. We take a layaway plan, baby. But when I need you, you need to be there. But when I need you, you need to be there. Y'all let me get my shine on. Okay, anyway, talk about these niggas, these hoes, and these bitches.
Ain't no name calling. If you got a problem,
I ain't calling nobody now. You might want to say somebody now.
I ain't saying nobody now.
You want to say somebody now. You ain't telling me nothing.
Personal feeling against somebody. You say that. Somewhere else, we just asked your opinion about
my opinion
things.
Is that I'm a bad bitch. These bitches can't stop me or stomp on me. I had to move away to get a little higher, but I'm still
You had to move away to be a little higher whore.
Yeah, a little higher bitch, whore, slut, whatever you want to call.
Hey,
I am who I am, but I'm gonna be who I want to be.
I already know.
Let me tell you something. It's the difference between a bitch and a whore.
I already know.
Bitches get laid and hoes get paid.
Right.
So I prefer to be a hoe than a bitch any day.
Yeah.
Because if I lay down with a wet pussy and can't get up and buy me no douche.
Yeah.
Or something to eat. Yeah. Or buy my kids something.
Yeah.
Then you ain't shit, bitch. You just got a wet ass. I got my pussy pure for that. I can play
you
with that.
You got your pussy pure?
Yeah, I can play with that.
Oh my goodness.
Nah, you ain't gonna see that. Cause Nina don't come out.
Nina don't come out. I don't let nobody see that.
Benjamin talk and when the walk. Gotta have your carrots.
No. Hold on. You all right. You want what you do, baby.
But anyway.
What I'm finna ask you is. So, okay, all right. So, you think that when you ready, you. A nigga pay you for whatever you want.
Let me tell you something about a man, Tame. You's a man and I'm a woman.
Yeah.
But let me tell you something about a man.
Right, I'm
a woman got the master plan if she know what she doing.
What?
If a man wants you bad enough,
yeah,
he can say what he wanna say, but he gonna give you what he want to have you.
Oh.
I done had the biggest motherfucker around this motherfucker. I'm a living witness.
Yep.
They'll tell you anything. They'll front in front of their friends. And they'll do whatever they want. But if that nigga, if you float in front of that nigga, and you, I ain't never had that.
So you saying they'll say
your pussy ain't no good? You're not one that fucked me and ain't came back and tried to fuck me again.
I don't know.
I can't tell you now to say this pussy ain't good.
Oh, yeah?
This is Nina. This snapping turkey. Snip, snap, pop, and crop.
Yeah.
This is the truth. I ain't had a job in my whole life. I am 35 years old. I've never worked for nobody, never filled out application. But I got just as much as the next bitch that worked 7 days a week.
So you saying you ain't
I keep my hair done.
You ain't
and
no
I dress
hoe.
And my kids stay dressed. My bills gonna stay on.
You ain't no broke hoe.
I ain't no hope for no to be a broke one. I don't smoke dope. Do I like I smoke crack or something?
It's baby life, bitch.
Oh nah, baby, this is the truth.
I feel
don't live in no shack and I don't live in no bone.
Yeah, nice part.
I take
mellow and catch me with my lease up in this nice house I'ma get.
Yeah.
I do mellow. I do whatever it takes to take care of me and mine. I don't give a damn what the streets think about me or what they talk about me. Cause whenever y'all get through hating, these niggas still ain't gonna stop.
Midnight show. Bella on the midnight show.
Hey, whenever you get through, I'm gonna get me. Whenever you get through, I'm gonna get me.
I call you in the booth.
I've been knowing this shit for years.
I call you.
And I started way younger than the Udden. But I don't tell nobody
don't
to walk
that.
In my shoes because I started at the age of 13. I don't want nobody to do that.
13?
I started when I was 13. God is my witness. I'm telling you what I do. I was living in the house with my mama. You got me on camera.
Yeah,
and her husband was
molesting
me. And when I met Tracy, I took the first key up out that motherfucker. And that's what it did. And it took care of me and my kids. And now all my life, that is what I know.
What?
I ain't no hoe. I ain't no slut. I don't what say I'm pussy, but if I need a man that wanna be with me, he got to provide for me. Oh. If you call that a hoe, that's your definition of hoe. But I said you don't lay down with dogs and get up with fleas, and you can't put some dog pat on. Mm. So that's my thing. I don't call him no hoe.
So
I call it a woman provider. The way I was raised is a woman ain't supposed to work. Mm. The man supposed to put the bread and butter on the table. Way I was raised, if he wants you bad enough, he gonna take care of you. I'm supposed to clean up at the house and take care of my kids. And I'm a good ass
woman.
My house stay clean. My kids stay clean. Their hair stay cut. And I take care of my kids.
I don't know what's happening.
And I take care of my kids. So you can call me what you want to call me.
No, what I'm saying.
You can judge me. But my word is only God can judge me. You can judge me. But only God can judge me.
Okay, but I'm not against you. I'm not against you.
If I was a hoe, I would have been a slut with all y'all in here.
I already know that.
So I'm not a hoe.
But look, I ain't against you. So what you saying is, if goddamn me, your kids gotta eat, what you gonna do?
I'ma do what I gotta do, take care of mine.
So if you run across a sucker like
it come across me, motherfucking, if my kids hungry and I can't provide for them and I don't have nothing, you think I can do anything I gotta do, take care of mine, tell you I get up and goggle it out, spit it out, douche it out, do something.
That's the motherfucking
But when it comes down to my kids,
we gonna eat.
I'm gonna take care of mine.
We gonna eat.
Mine's gonna eat.
That's the real deal, baby.
Mine's gonna eat.
It's paper life, man.
Ain't nobody
the real
in the
deal.
World gonna knock
I told
mine.
You it was uncensored. So, whatever you hear from here,
but I was raised by the best. I give them that prop. Deuces to them niggas, cause they one thing about they made me the woman that I am today.
The niggas that you fuck
they
with.
They made me the woman that I am today.
The cats that you fuck with down the line.
Made me the woman I am today.
So they made
real,
you a good
for real. You call me a hoe if you want to.
I call you a hoe cause goddamn.
I be whatever you want me to be.
I
don't say a pussy. I say if I meet a man that wanna be with me and I'm attracted to him and I like him, he got to provide for me.
That's selling pussy.
Okay.
Hey,
so
I
you
like
say a pussy? You even fucking no man ain't provide you.
Hold on.
Okay, well, any woman that fuck with a man that can't do nothing for him, she's a dumb bitch. And that's what
okay.
I look at. Because
well,
if I find a bucket head dummy ass nigga, I'm gonna bump his head.
Hey, okay. I just like.
I ain't no dumb bitch.
Because
I ain't no dumb bitch.
No, you let
my mama didn't raise no food.
You let women know. You let women know the real. That sounds real.
I'm gonna go get him.
That did not. No way. Fashionable sounds unsensible. I mean unsensible. You know what I'm saying? That sounded real sensible to me.
I'm gonna go get
him. If I can't feed my kid. And a woman want to fuck me, I wish she would because I'm going to feed my kids because I'm going to fuck her and get some money. You know what I'm saying? So that's what it is. I understand what you're saying.
I ain't going to ask for no money straight out the door. Now I fuck him a couple times.
And you might.
But I'm gonna come another. Oh, baby, I need this man.
You ain't finna keep laying around here.
Oh no.
You ain't gonna lay around my kids. You ain't gonna lay around my kids.
And I'm a true bitch. If my man got something going on, if he got a hustle, I'm gonna hustle with him.
What?
If he got a swag, we gonna take you. I'm gonna swag with him. Cause let me tell you something. One thing about me, I don't need a man for nothing.
What?
Now y'all know I get that check.
And
I take care of me.
You get a check.
Look, anything I get is unnecessary.
I like, man. She says she get a check, man.
Anything else I get you is unnecessary. Right. I take that and put that towards me looking good, my kid looking good. But I don't need no nigga for nothing.
You think you
I ain't never need no nigga for nothing. I don't think I'm fine. I'm too old to be fine.
To
I let them
fine.
Days go.
Must know you fine.
I let them days go. I ain't fine no more.
Must know you what you.
But I know my pussy good.
Your pussy good?
My pussy good, and that's all right. And I ain't got to worry about a thing.
Man, your pussy good.
Take that pussy and see if it's good.
Who? Yeah, man. You take that, you go. You volunteer. You want to see it.
It's good. Ain't nobody going to taste it.
You want to see the pussy? Taste it.
Because Nina
is... Taste it, homeboy. Here you go. Hey. There you go, homeboy. There you go.
Yeah, I just sit over here and try to miss
put him on there. He wanna talk about taste that pussy. See, is it good?
Yeah, I'm worried about this pussy.
She'll let you taste that motherfucker.
Ain't nobody gonna taste this pussy.
Hey, with that pussy, if the money right, he can taste that pussy.
That pussy bite his lip off.
Hey.
So he
now, Jack. Hey, Jack. Cool. From the